I almost forgot to unmute everything. Good morning, everyone. Hello and ahoy, me mateys. I am your host, the Horizon Gamer. GB Army Free. Oh, free cards already being used. Don't forget there is the ahoy command for the ow, my head. Why? Oh, wrong button. I'm tired. But, ow, ow, ow. Already, huh? But there is the exclamation point ahoy for the Sea of Thieves Streamlets cards. As you can tell by my gear, we are going on a pirate adventure. Kitty, thank you for being.
The Vile of Thurhini says hello.
Well, hello, Tanya. Oh, good morning, Iris. Good morning, Kitty. Good morning, Pyro Kane. Thank you all for dropping things on me. Thank you to Pyro Kane for those 10 bits. And let's get those chain of shoutouts started, shall we? Starting off with Kitty for being first to roll call. What are you doing over there? Oh dear. Next is a Pyro King.
What?
Shing.
What now? Oh, are you guys live? Because I'm gonna follow you now.
Oh, okay. And we're gonna get followed.
You follow me?
That's how we're gonna start this.
Oh, now.
Oh my God.
We're followed. Then there was the loving wife, Devil of the Rhine, Tanya. Of course, I shout out all my friends and continued guests among the Chibi Army. It's only the polite thing to do, you know. And then there was also Shining Tigress. Tigressa. Shining Goddess Tigressa. I am speed. Speed am I. And I think that was everyone. I just need the meditation music for a quick second. I'm gonna change it to Beauty Fashion, let's see. Nope. You know what? I need jazz. Scroll down the list and Tarzan Dance. Not bad. Not bad at all. Sorry for the 10-minute late start. Ow. Those are dancing Badonka unicorns, I want to say. There was a just a oh my god. 50 bits, Kitty, you didn't have to. That's a lot of dogs. Oh dear lord. I don't think I have enough dog food for all of them. This ow, my head again. What, the honks? Why the honks? Always the honks. There was no live. No, it was. It just doesn't ping the at everyone thing. I have to learn everything. Sapphire has been a little wonky on my technological side, but I'm a scientist. I'm sure I can. Oh my god, not more 50 bits. You guys are just one-upping each other. This is just hilarious. Also, this 8-bit one is interesting. Yes, I like my pixel form. My small model, which I got from commissioning. Let's see if I can type her name right. Blubber Muffins. Yep. Oh my god.
Who let me break this?
They are an amazing talent, amazing artist, great rigger, and honestly this was quite the affordable. I cannot wait for the commissions to open again because I'm going to try and get more models. I need to make one for the female gamer, and I don't know if Dez is going to work on it, but maybe get the Horizon Potato relook. You know, admit it. And have they made this into a dick measuring cut? Why would they do that? My head, Kane. Why? Why my head? But yeah, there was just a delay. I had to talk things, and it almost made me want to cancel. It's a figure of speech. It's the bits thing. Oh. Well, I am still new to this. But, yeah, it almost made me want to cancel, if not push the stream back way later. But, we're here. We're going to keep going, because honestly, screw this. It's my weekend. I'm going to have my fun. It just means they're trying to constantly one-up each other. It's hilarious. I mean, yeah, you see the bits flying around, right? It's payday. But, yeah, as you can tell by my get-up here, we are going to play Sea of Thieves. Now, if you haven't tried yet, I don't know how many packs are left. We can end this... We don't have to link. We could absolutely not end this quickly if I'm thinking what you're thinking. But, if you type exclamation point ahoy, there are stream loot cards for the Sea of Thieves. Because we're playing Sea of Thieves, and there's three packs left. Oh, joy. You guys could have fun. Oh my god. 500 bits? Jesus. You guys are really... This is... oh god, who wants to go on an adventure, right? I kinda wanna leave this cabana, get on the boat, and get out of here. Hilarious that you guys really don't have to do the bits. It's greatly appreciated, but I don't really wanna force anyone to do that. I got shit for the cards. Oops. That's why I put 92 of them. There's over 100 of those cards. I just picked a lot of them. I didn't want you to destroy my adventure that quickly, you know? There's tricks to all this. It's all strategy. I got three that are literally... Oh my god, I'm so sorry to hear that. What a pity. If we spam all the cards, they'll end up being... No, Kitty. Alright, Link, quick question then. Since there are two different collections, do you want the free packs in my collection, or do you want it in Sea of Thieves' collection? Sea of Thieves? I figured it was going to be Sea of Thieves, yep. One pack, three cards. Sent your way, Link. Best of luck with that pack. Pirate Month's out for the day.
Linkpool 200 has purchased 10 packs.
I just gave you one! What the frick, man? And now you... Oh, the Sea of Thieves. More? But this is kind of a little ridiculous, don't you think? I mean, we haven't even gotten on the boat. I barely launched the menu. Speaking of which, does anyone want to join the crew? I don't want to die solo. We can hop on a Discord. You seem to think I care. But see, the thing is, I hoped you'd care. There's the big difference between thinking and hoping. I hoped, and this is what's happening to me. Oh, thank God. Honey's joining me. The wife is joining the crew, the boat. Any other takers? And, I guess, well, considering what's gonna happen, I think Tanya, yes, the wife of Paul. I think we should use my boat, just because I'm pretty sure I can't pay you back for all the damages that are going to be coming on this adventure. Oh, look at those moves, Link. You're dancing there. I can see you dance. But, Jazz Boys, I think you can go away now. We're done with the music for now. Thank you for the jazz. But we're gonna switch over to the Sea of Thieves screen. If it loads. That's true, that's right. You did share that with me before, the Sea of Thieves creators. I have to turn the music on now. And then you guys, at that point, tell me if the audio level's good. Alright. We have our screen? Wait, what was that button? What just happened? I gotta check that last feed. Where's my activity feed? Anonymous message. It's time to sink the ship and cause many problems. Link, we don't have to do that, you know. We could let the ship float for at least 5 minutes. That was supposed to be anonymous. It was until I looked it up. See, I'm a science genius. You don't mess with me. I see everything. I know all. I can see everything. And I know what you're doing. You think you can mess with me and get away with it? I think not. Also, you can have the most packs. Tanya Blunder. Blunder, my... Come on, man! Also, you have the most packs. Is there anyone who would see that cheating bastard? Is there anyone who would send that? I mean, we have Link here. That's proof enough, right? You would send something like that. I mean, that I'm sure Aqua would too at some point. Yeah, let's see. Well, let's see. I know we have Tanya, but I don't know if we have anyone else. I guess for now we could just do a Brig, that way in case a third one wants to join us. Oh hey, I can make you break one of my... Oh no, I know exactly what rule you're talking about, because I know the card, it's literally the first one. You won't be joining? I know, but just in case a third one ever shows up, you never know. That way there's always room, and that way we don't have to back out, then we have to reload everything. And that way we also have more cannons, so that way hopefully it scares off some crews. So if I send the invite to Tanya. Well, I sent the invite, Tanya, if you're there. I shall wait 5 seconds to 10, and then I'll just start, and you can join when you can join. Oh, wait, it didn't let me...
Linkpol 206, de Sea Wilburn, so 6 Flameart.
Oh, wait, it didn't let me, Sorry, I'll have to re-invite you, Tanya, because I forgot to actually pick my ship. I made a big whoopsie. Let's see, I think it was the, you know what? No, wait. That was the droopy ship. Propane is my brig. Yep, it is the brig. Discords, so I don't hear double.
I have a bad feeling about this.
Yeah, I'll join the Discord. Alright, close the Discord. Let's see, game session? We'll do that. Alright. Here we are, and now let me make sure the Discord group's up so it shows proof. Up there they are. Yep, picked the wrong screen. Oh, right, lock. There we go. You also have a final moonlight? Oh, indeed we do. If Moonlight joins the Discord game session, I believe we... Yeah, Moonlight should be in my group. Yeah, he's in the channel. Oh, God! We haven't even set sail. And there's, of course, Aqua with the one penis. Thank you, Aqua, for the penis. Oh, wait, that's right. It's been a while, so I forgot to actually shout out Link. He's been in the chat. So... Boom. There he is.
I am the Lorax. I speak for the trees. The trees are speaking fucking Vietnamese.
Feeling the seas. Yes. We shouted everyone, including the Link, and also Aqua, especially for the generous penis. Don't quote me on that one. But love a guy, don't quote me on that one. Oh, yeah, I was noticing tech issues earlier. Thank you, Link. You're also very insightful. We are the Trexler Rangers, bravest of all. Two dicks, seeing what we can make. The dangers, the horror, the nightmares. Help me, I'm not ready for this. Do you know my secret identity? Oh, there's Flamar. Nice to see you, sir. Good to see ya. Pirate legend, that one. Okay, we're off to a great start. It's glitchy. Okay, I think everything loaded in. So we should be good. There's Moonlight. Legend. There's Tanya. Who shot? Who fired? I didn't give the order. How dare you? Disrespect the captain of the crew. Moonlight, have you joined the Discord call? So you can have your icon on screen. Be part of the crew. I will disrespect everyone. Noted, Link. Noted.
Twice before returning.
What's on the menu today? That is an excellent question. Money. Chaos. You know, the usual. Dropping wood. But yeah. Wait, what?
Hurricane wants you to say Ulo.
Link Cool 200 wants a nice barbecue on deck.
It's already started. Well then. Kane? Ooh-woo? Let me get the blunder bomb. Wait, was it blunder or firebombs? It was firebombs. God damn it. We're already there. I know, I'm working on it. Sheesh. Tanya, you might want to clear deck. It's 2 and 3. Everyone, you see this beautiful ship? This wonderful ship right here? It's a thing of beauty. That's 1, 2, and 3. We get the buckets. Where's the water? Water. Water. Link. God damn you. I will remember this. You will not see the last of this chibi captain. More Sea of Thieves cards. Link is at it. Of course you had another one of those cards. Alright. Let me get you more cards. There you go. More cards. Outpost looted. Ooh! And thank God I can talk normal again. I'm in the water. So, also besides joining us here in the corner, if I wasn't properly saying so myself, besides Tanya, the Devil of the Rhine, we have Final Moonlight. Eh? Hi. We're gonna have ourselves a grand old time. Hopefully I won't have any more JoJo bomb adventures. Although, knowing I have the cards, my chances are very slim. So, I can't curse for 10 minutes. Okay, I think I can do that. That's easy, right? I just... Oh, wait, knowing you guys are on the thing, you're gonna make me curse, aren't you? Well... Anya, Final, what do you want on this adventure? I just had a gas bubble. What fun do you all want to go on today? Because honestly, not explode for one. Well, Tanya, unfortunately, that's up to Link and... To be honest, I think he's finally going to cash in on all the accidents that ever happened with me involved. So, I'm sure soon, because he did mention about breaking his one rule, which I'm sure you know what that entails for the three of us. I'm just hoping my ship survives the insurance raid after this. Firefox? What is Firefox? I'm curious, do tell. Setting the ship on fire, I already did that. Oh, you got another one of those? We don't fire foxes. Oh! I thought it was... I think the one rule I was mentioning was about kegs on ship. Because there is one that makes you put the keg in the crow's nest. Which might happen. And Legacy Dez is here. Man, the crew's here. That too. Unfortunately, I think I do not have a pet. So, foxes are safe from me. And while we're here, let me shout out Legacy Dez. Good morning, Dez. Welcome to... The beginning of what's to come.
Oh, go back to scrapbook.
I need a new pet then. Moonlight? Why were you scaring me? Friends don't scare friends. Why would you do that to me? Oh boy. And don't you eye me. Okay, it was this one or double talk like Bat. No more Batman, please. I don't want to be Batman. I'll be a good boy. Don't be a Batman. Don't make me do Batman no more. I don't want to be a Batman no more. I don't like Batman no more. I need to remove that clip. Don't worry. You'll get to it. It's like my collection of my past accomplishments, I want to say. Okay, so we talked about money. We talked about foxes. Oh, Tanya's getting a new pet. Because I'm no longer a pet.
I can get you anything.
Can you? Intriguing. Oh, I can actually buy a pet. Oh, no, I can buy a pet. I can afford a fox.
There's more coming soon, my friend.
So, what pet should I get? Well, at least I'm dressed for this. What is about to come? You could afford me the whole time, Dez? Why? I guess I'll buy a fox.
Welcome to my emporium.
I'll get the shoreline fox.
Just mind your manners, okay?
Reaper. Reaper would make a lot of money. Nah, I'm just removing that clip out of respect for Turtle. That's good. Okay, Reapers it is then. Full and disaster, sure. Oh, I'm sure, but the fun we'll have along the way, right? So far, there's no other Reaper boats on the thing. Oh dear lord, honey, you look dazzling. This is my crew, everyone. Final, get in the shot. What the? Who blew up? Oh, oh my god, you literally explode. This is our merry crew, everyone. This is gonna be fun. Alright, so do you want, oh, nice swords. Hey, why would they attack? Shall we just try to hit WEs? World events, for those who don't know. Although I don't see any. The Fort of Fortune? Sure. I'm game. Hopefully, if we survive this stuff. And there goes Tanya. despawn. Oh, we're doing the pirates thing, aren't we? Boy, the water's lovely. But yeah, we're gonna have fun. Maybe I should put some music in the background. Just so you have everyone who's listening can also have some tunes, jazz, you know? No boop out. That was my head link. No boops. Boops are not allowed. Remember, audio is important in this game. It is, but that's also, I want to make sure there's some music for those who are, you know, have something. It's low, that's why it should be good enough. Oh wait, I forgot to turn off the copyright music. Hey. Beep, 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 beep. Mute copyright. Yep. Mute copyright. Good. We're covered. Is behind storm. Oh, okay. How's everyone's merry day? Are we all having a good time? Got plans for Sunday? While we listen to Can Can? That's always the battle, Link, trying to figure out what to play. Exactly, travel music. Oh, there is the Port of Fortune. If you open, vault, explode cakes as fast as you can. So that way, cards don't get used. I can respect that. Yep. We have to travel through the storm to get to where we need to go. Gotta relearn controls. The sails. Let's see how long propane can last. Hey there, my man. I got some time with chores. I wanted to... Mark Law's back. 5 minutes. Yeah, it's a safe bet, final. Let's shout out the one, the only, Mark Law, everyone. Master of the Leroy Jenkins method. A true sight to behold. Saw that CEG Goofy and I went, my man, he's back. Ooh, my game got laggy. I'm doing alright so far. We're trying to do Sea of Thieves. We have some Sea of Thieves stream loose cards, so Link has already been cashing in on a couple of them, so fun times for sure for everyone, right? And now we're trying to make some money. I know your life's been crazy, Mark Law, but I'm great. I'm happy to see you're back. Driven by one shoots over. Drive by one shoots over. Okay. Well, if cannons are pain, that's true. Well, if I go, there's no chance my ship can be damaged, so the smart thing would be for me to go. Hey, Mirai! Nice to see you, man. Let me shout you out as well. I just saw it. I see you there. Yep, you killed it. But welcome, one and all. And Mark, I think this is your chance to finally see my looks and become target number one. Why do I have to be target number one? Can't I be number two? Let's see if anyone's over there. Reaper at... Oh. Let me check. No, you idiot. You don't have to insult me, okay? Please. I haven't played Sea of Thieves in like a month. Be nicer to me. Just a little bit nicer. New model's really cool. I know, I've been loving this from Blubber Muffins. And I'm an idiot, so, you know. Let's see. I also didn't play for a while. I know, it's just like, it's crazy. We haven't had our group gatherings, but also because work life and new schedule's been kinda crazy. That's the fort music, right? Not like a ship's about to spawn on us. I trust everything you to handle the ship's defenses in the meantime. In the meantime, booyaka! Oh, Tanya's here too. Oh. Final! One job! Hello everyone, I'm here to talk about your health insurance plan. Apparently, your life insurance is great!
Go do some squats, you muppet.
Really, Turtle? Squats now? And hydrate at the same time? Got a cannonball to the face. Oh, come on. Okay, gotta try and get up. Oh, hello, Kegs. Nice to see you. Leroy Jenkins! Nope, didn't work. Leroy Jenkins!
Legicide says you can only use firebombs for the next 15 seconds.
Come on! I don't even think I have them. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, and 15. Okay, and I think I survived Thunderbomb use. It was not my intention. I had to use firebombs, it's just unfortunately it's an AoE. Yes, why? Why'd you do it? You and Turtle, you're tag teaming. What an evil duo. Oh, hello guys. Ow, I felt that in my controller. Oh, you're gold. That's even better. Well, Turtle hit me with squats. Mark, thank you for the hydrate. I know, right? You gotta respect the Leroy Jenkins method. It always produces results. I'm coming. Oh, I'm retreating. Ow. I wasn't even near them. Oh, hi, friends. Ha, got you in the foot. I did not miss that one. I did not miss that one. Oh, boy. Did I make you kill someone? No, you made me hurt someone. Injuries did happen. But we're alive. We're getting there. Oh god! I'm coming up! Tanya, I was right there! I revived you. What is it with me and fire? What is it with me and fire? Come on. I was just scrolling through my games to find something chill to play and knows you were fighting a fort, so firebombs. Oh, thank you. So considerate. Something blew up.
charge!
It's nice killing skeletons to jazz, don't you agree, folks? Who wants some? Huzzah! Huzzah! Yeah, same here. Okay, you want a piece of me? You want a piece of the captain? Mm-hmm. I can handle all of you. Oh, there's another one. Ooh. So much trouble figuring out what to play. I know, right? Even Link was having issues. Like, 10 million games. No idea which one you want to play. Oh, God. What is it with you and fire? I'm on fire, 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 fire. Something went boom. Indeed. Oh god, I'm coming. Gotcha. Boy. Yeah. Might not fall for that again. Too much information. I wanna play a couple games with another ones I don't own. Oh. Yeah, I've been to those. How is this too much information, Kane? Explain. Gotcha. You said you were... Really? I know this is the sea life, people, but come on, I have some class. I am the pirate captain, after all. Ow, 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 ow. They called me the pirate captain. You should say, I'm coming in, I'm also on my way. Do I have to always... You shouldn't have to spell it out, though. There's one last. He's mine! Ow. Really? A bullet in the shoulder? Right over here, Kay. When you say captain, you mean time. Moonlight. Why? I know, right, Link? It's good to see the marks back. Oh, hello, friend. Oh. That was right in my face. Not cool. Take a quick quick look to make sure that no. Oh, we're coming. Oh, not today. Well, I need water. Water. I feel like a Pac-Man going waka 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 waka. Captain Flay the Third. You've been deflayed. Why do I feel like I did a big uh-oh? Oh yeah, the big boss. Do we even have kegs? We don't. Coming, Tanya. Sewer, no. Oh god, his fire hurts. Ah, and I died. Kind of troubled by life, but still standing. That's the spirit, Mark. We all, honestly, times are tough, and it's good to know when you have friends and family to help you out. You always know you can reach out to us. We're always here for each other. That's what this community is all about, friends. And not getting blown up. Oh, he's moving and shooting fire. That's a deadly combo.
Hey! What just happened?
Link, why'd you subscribe, man? No, bad. Bad Link. No, Link, we don't subscribe. For 9 months, especially. Nine months as a child? Come on, final! You're saying me and Link had a kid. I'm not saying anything. Masked rep. Never stop being subbed. Oh, come on, stop summoning them. I keep killing them. What the? That was glitch. Oof. Make sure the ship's not damaged from that. Fast 2. It's... Oh no. My ship! Don't worry, Daddy's coming to the ship. No, gonna head out, got stuff to do. Alright, Link, thanks for stopping by, man. And if I haven't already said, folks, follow Link. He's a fun guy. Tanya? What's with the Oz? Yes, we follow all of our friends, Link. Oh, no, the ship. I hear a lot of water. I hear a lot of water. I hear my ship on board. The temptation to make an out of contact. No, we don't have to. Out. Oh, come on, we just fixed it. And I'm dying if I don't eat some. I'm dying, I'm dead. Me right round, baby. Help. The afterlife. Well, you will see it a lot. I mean, owl? Turtle? Stop dropping things on me. We don't drop things on people's heads. And now Tanya's like, ha ha ha. What is with this chef? My ship! Oh no! 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 My ship! My ship! The propane! If I can find the merman. It's been a while since I've seen ships now. That was an enemy. My ship. Well, I'll try and bring the ship to you. You don't laugh at me, Dez. Thanks for the hydrate, Turtle, with boiling water. Really a bounty skull. How generous of a gift. Go outpost. Yeah. don't even know where you guys were. It doesn't show where the ship crashed, so I can't figure out where you guys are. I guess I'll go to Sanctuary then. North, northwest. Well, this has been quite an adventure already. Turning around. Oh wait, that's right, just there's a skull. So I go that direction. No, I just literally just started sailing. It put me at an island. Say you there, then one Reaper up, you sail here. Yeah. First one would be Port Merritt, then. Alright. Head in the right direction anyway. Oh, you got him, too. Uh-oh. Turn. Open vault. Alright, I'll head to Port Merritt, and then I'll be on the way to you guys. Ish. I gotta look around the kitchen for some food for breakfast. Okay. I don't have wind in my favor. Of course I don't. Well, joke's on everyone. The ship survived an hour. Ouch! Another drop on my head. Hey, Void Max. How's it going? Just owie. Let me shout out Void Max.
Turn down for what?
Oh dear, what happened to me?
Turn down for what? Turn down for what?
I'm trying to head to Port Merritt. That's all. Oh, me. Not. Well, you said it's just such a random question. I thought you were talking to me. I know, but I still show add up friends. It's my way of returning the favor for always showing up, that's all. It's a way of showing how, so spreading the love of the community, you know? How else can everyone grow, anyone ever stream and grow if we don't help each other out? It is the gentleman's way. Let's see. Past the island to the left. I see the lights. Yeah, spread love to the ones that don't even stream. I'm a very generous streamer, okay? You don't just share love to the streamers, you share love to all. That way you really do appreciate those who do show up and come and visit a lot. By showing that recognition of, hey, I remember you, you keep showing up, I will spread the love. Pat, pat. You know Tanya's there, right? Alright, I'm sooner or later gonna be at the... No pets. No pets. You know, speaking of which, I bought a fox. Where's my fox? The ship sunk with the fox! So, Oh, I left the pet at the shop. Good. I didn't kill a pet already. Alright, we're nearing Port Merrick, if you need to send anyone to the ship. You know where the pet chest is?
No. Here, pet. Here, equipment chest, here.
Hello, pet. When did you get my shoulder? Hello, fox. You're mine. This is Mr. Fluffy. Oh god, we're about to leave. Yes, we have to raise Reaper. First, we gotta board. Name is Mr. Fluffy. Ow! I just came up with it. Mr. Fluffy shall be feared, respected. Raise it up, final. We're good. Now, where is Reaper at Fort Merrick? Left side behind bars? Bears? Okay. Eeh. Adventure! Mr. Fluffy. He is my fox. Nice music. It's like, this is Mr. Fox. next world events, Ashen one, oh fun. Arch. Well, you did say it has been a while. So, you said left side? Behind bar. This is the bar. Left side behind it. Port Merrick, yep, yep. Unless they moved it. And even then, I don't see where they put it. Island by Merc and ship go to the west. There, the open jail by mercenary. Okay, coming to you. With a crippling leg. That voted. Yep. Back to the ship. We've made it. Whee! Now, what island exactly are you on again, Tanya? The fort? Okay. Gotcha. All right, northeast for a bit. It should be there before sundown. So again, what? travel rates and everything. Bit more east. Well, this has been a fun start. Oh, you have Mr. Fluffy. Mr. Fluffy and I will go places. Exactly, Mark. It's a big fluffer. Aw, you can hear it. Hearing music. We should be fine for now. Because we're Lonely Island, Michael Bolton. That's Hidden Spring Keep. We have to keep going past. I think you're the one where they're still to win. If you see my name, you're right. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. I don't see your name because you're further down. We're right by Hidden Spring Keep. I think we're heading towards where the Ashen Wind is. What do you think, Mr. Fluffy? I will have to change your name at some point. Oh, I can name it. Name not suitable. It's Mr. Fluffy. How dare you tell me what I cannot name my fox? Okay, Fluffy it is. Hello, Fluffy. You have a name now. Welcome to the crew. Join my chibi army. Now we see Tanya's name. Tried without Spave. I did. It wasn't working. But now I see Tanya's name. Space, yeah. I think it's the Mr. part. For some reason, gender specification now is a pain. Yeah, ironically, the Ash of Wind is either right next to you, or it's still the fort. Oh, it's behind you. We're gonna race a sail. Bloody sail. Think 3D. Okay.
flying over. We're about to crash. We're about to crash. We're about to crash. We're about to crash. And we don't have any crates. Darn it. Gently move the sail. Well, we were about to hit the walk the tower and I didn't want to crash. You know, didn't want to lose a second ship in 10 minutes. The Ashen Wind. Ah, chest. My fate. Sorry, I got distracted by you spin me around. Hello, beautiful chest. Mwah. Gold. Hello, Tabby. Nice to see you. I will shout the Tabby out in just a wee bit. Ship sighted. Ah, crap. We gotta go. Here they come. Congratulations, you missed. They tried the kamikaze. Quick, while we can't get the sail so we can... get the sail so we can at least get a start away from them. How they have such a speed boost? That's ridiculous. With every game, you'll have player killers. Well, they were changing decks, so they missed. Of course they did. Sail east, you got it. I still don't get how they were able to crash right into an island, turn, and still catch up. What's the plan? They won't now. That's fine. Now it looks like they're turning away too, so hopefully. So, unless they actually stay away, we can hit a shore. We can't, we go world event. But I want to sail this stuff so we don't lose this loot. Oh, ghost crew. Oh, yeah, they saw the, skelly. Oh, that's right, Reapers, they know about that loot. And Reapers is in their direction. Yeah, I think they're gonna camp out. They're gonna camp over at Pirates waiting for us. Did you do this? Yeah, I did the squats. I was counting to 15.
Go do some squats, you muppet.
I see now why you did that to me. Now I have to do more. Great. Excuse me, everyone. Getting up.
We're back.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Yeah, way to make the streamer exercise. I already have a full-time job. I'm working enough. Oh, getting close to the island. My man's trying to squash some heads with it. Please, no, we don't need a rising thigh art now. That's not a we don't need to start that trend. User unknown deals with enough thigh comments. I don't want that in my repertoire. Mark, why would you do this to me? Friends don't set friends up for this. We don't. Usually, no. I mean, I say But Mark, you've been out of the game for so long. We don't need to do this. Ow, Tabby, no need to laugh. Keep an eye out. Ow, flaming elbows now. No, Tanya, no. I don't need this in my art catalog, thank you. We don't need to do this, people. We don't need to do this. We can be friends. Friends don't do that. Ow. My dress covers up my thighs, so I don't have to worry about it. Well, we can fix that. Honestly, sometimes... Yes, Des. Sometimes the sea life is a very relaxing adventure. When people aren't chasing you trying to blow you up. I'm gonna ignore the phrasing that was said, or fail at it. Yeah, I mean, I'm surprised he literally... Because wasn't the rule with kegs that was the minute it makes contact with an enemy ship, it just blows up? That person clearly... No? Oh, they fixed that? That or they just did not time it right. Oh, and you hold it. Oh, that's why it didn't work when I did it before. I was thinking of that. Tabby, come on. Don't think it either. Naughty people. Naughty. I say so. I'm a captain. Otherwise, you would explode every keg you get. That's a horrible thought.
Hey! What just happened?
Well, Knight, why'd you sub too? No, Tabby, no doing it. No, no clipping that. There is no clipping. No clips need to be made. There's no reason for anything to be made. Don't do it. What did we harpoon? Oh. Some ship. Want us to go back for it? Gotcha. Alright, world event it is. You're too late. Oh no, what a shame. Such a tragedy. Oh, it's right by the cannons too, even better. Why you hit me, Tabby? I didn't do anything. They don't fire. Until they fire. See? They fire! Moonlight, want to go deal with them? I'm sorry, Fluffy. Tanya, might want to drop the anchor. Mark, makes me tough. Here we go again. This ship will not sink today. Not on my watch. I am the captain of justice.
You will all fear me. Because I felt like it. Is that cool? You're getting it. Getting what? Too late for that, Riz. What is it, Fluffy? Wait, you're not Fluffy. Who is Domino Elise? Oh, it's Tanya's. Not my ship. Where's our trident? We can kill it easily with a trident. Where's our trident? Yeah, buried on all of it. In Discord now? No. No. Alright. Charge. Break at him now. Not again. Oh dear, not again. There's no proof. You don't know what you're talking about. And now I can stop calling Batman. Lord help me. What the? How did you do that? Thank you.
This is for my ship! Water.
This
is impossible. A beautiful treasure. Survived. Oh god, why am I telling a Batman so I don't know what's wrong with me. Oh, mermaids. Really guys, not even 5 seconds. Oh, chest of rage, joy. Money. I don't think I see anything else. Oh, there's... Ow, ow, ow. Yeah, that's all Tamagotchi things for today. Back to Diablo 4. Well, good luck with Diablo 4, Turtle. Ready for the harpooning? Yeah. Yes, harpoon. Whee! You don't have kegs, right? I was about to say with the chest of rage right next to it as it explodes, I'm like, oh, we don't have kegs, I hope. That would end up very terrible. horrible. Shall we try and sell this? I only got like an hour left before I have to end my stream. I'm experiencing the ugly feeling of getting back to do art after an activity and you forget how. I know, right? I keep questioning what art, any art I make. Ow! If any art I make is good. You think they're camping? I mean, knowing them, they went right towards it, so I think they would. Wouldn't surprise me. It's what player killers do. And didn't that happen to us the one time we thought no one was there? And then when we literally got to start selling, there was a guy who was hanging in the chandeliers and he kegged us. Right, Mr. Fluffy. Listen to that little hum. Yes, because I trust you guys to clear the island. Hey, I listened to Link, okay? Link was in charge of clearing. I was just the grunt. I'm not paid to do the work. We lost the ship, but they didn't sell it. Well, I'd like to walk out with some income today. Another fort? Oh, the Phantom. You want to prep her in case of a fight? Oh, 5-star 2. That'll do. Not 2, yeah, that's right. Well, once we hit 5-star, we can see everyone. Just looked up. What the hell? I literally looked up and just got cannonballed to the face. I know, Fluffy. I'm so sorry. Would you like, Mr. Fluffy? Well, I need to start working on updating stuff since I decided to change my 2.0 hairstyle. Yeah, you have a lot of artwork now to do. And I got stuff to do right after this. A lot of physical yard work. I know, it ain't fun, but someone's gotta do it. Unfortunately, I'm the only one in the house who has the ability to do any physical labor. Oh, no, you don't.
Oh.
It's okay, Fluffy. I need a haircut in real life, too. I mean, I keep mine pretty short, so I have the easy life. Honestly, I don't remember this fort being so spooky before. Been a haircut for months? Oh boy. I do my own haircut. Because I'm pretty simple. Lack of money too. I also do my own hair to save money. I know, right? It's the irony. No matter what you do, it's like a job's not paying unless you kill yourself to make the money. In which case, then, are you really living? There's the door. Use of problems? Okay, thank you. I know I have the problems. What else is new? Hello, I'm a rising gamer. Nice to meet ya. We've been friends for almost a year-ish. Tried to get on the ship. Been impaled. Ah, it'll cap it on. No one expects the Spanish ghosts. The Spanish necromancy? Yes, I know. The bounce was hilarious. I was like, huzzah! Failed. Bless you, Fluffy. And there's my propane 2.0. My chibi clones, there will be many of you. Stuff from top? Yeah, I grabbed the stuff from up top. That means they were just killing for sport, party poopers. Yeah, the classic, they don't want to be seen strategy so they can strike evil. I will hate them for all eternity. Oh no, the rage chest is on the other side. Moon's getting it. We have a game plan, everyone. Ow. Every party needs a pooper. No. And then we sell. Aye. Oh, don't tell me it's sunk. Give me a sec, I'll be right over. Missed. That's true. Yeah, it must have sunk. That's true. The chest of rage doesn't really make for much anyway. Back to the ship. Well, hopefully this will be a calm ending way to the stream. And there's a ghost ship battle in that direction. Or just ship battle. I can't never tell what clouds means anymore. Oh, skelly ship. So that's the skelly ship signal. Okay. But does that mean there's a player fighting them? Look at the two pets. Remember, just because we don't see a ship doesn't mean that it can't be camping inland. Just be cautious. Because that's what we fell for the one time. Darn. True, but then I also fail a lot. But what does that say about me? You are... Touché. Oh, hopefully... Soon, very wise. No, that's the Horizon Potato. All knowing, all seeing, all wise. Or you make the same mistakes again and. Tanya, you're not calling me an idiot, are you? Calling me an idiot, right? Mm-hmm. I believe that one's me. No, I'm pretty sure Tanya's talking about me. I don't like that. I'm not an idiot. Mostly. Oh dear. But you don't make the best decisions. For example, marry me, keg your ship, and so. Honey, you didn't have to bring up all my past features and experiences. You know, you didn't. Are you saying it was a ship-sided? Uh-oh. Are you saying it was a mistake to marry me? Oh yeah, I see the ship. It looks to be a brig. So I think it truly was our camping friends. Nice look, honey. Yeah, they camped. Now there's a fog. Wait, we're heading in the wrong direction anyway. Well, hopefully we won't have to cross them now. Tanya, how'd you lose your right foot? You had it last week. It isn't lost. Why'd you replace it with a wooden leg? You can't hide stuff in a room. Touché. Touché. You're thinking like Barbossa. Exactly, right? App and potato. I mean, that could be a name of mine. Thank you for that suggestion, Tigressa. If I ever get a live 2D of the potato, we can definitely do that. Should be coming up on the left side. Okie dokie. Let's take a quick look around, just make sure. You see anything on around us, Moon? Ooh, I just glitched. Whoa. Alright. That was a weird spike. Oh crap, we got a ship. Come down here, Moonlight, we got a battle. Right side. Player ship? Nope, that's two skellies. Okay. Here comes that skelly. Wait, is that the two skellies again, or is that enough player ship? Forget this, we're just gonna circle around. Ship battle! Right, Mark. Ship side! Skelly ship wants to battle! Time for hide and seek, I seek. There isn't. I think that's another ship. No, that's an island. Okay. I'm not. I swear I'm seeing everything nowadays. I'm panicky. My anxiety flare. Oh, the one ship sunk. Oh, there was one. Moon, sail up to half. No, front sail, front sail, front sail. Moon, I need you down for the sails. Not yet. Yep. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is how you park on an island. Guys, players coming. Players. Quick, try to sell what you can. Camp. Just sell the loot. Well, this has been a fun. That one does not seem to learn. He's coming to the island. Get ready. God damn it. Oh well, we got most of the loot sold, so we made progress there. Southwest. It'll be a while. Trying to make my way. Jeez. We almost have him. That's the thought that counts, right? True. The fact is, we kept them at bay until they started bringing two people instead of one, so it worked. And I see their ship in the distance. Be there in the second time, yeah. Hopefully you're holding out. Moonlight, prepare yourself. I want to bombard their butts with everything. Dang it, they got Tanya. Somebody type it. Yeah, we did. We honestly did hold our own. True. We could try and destroy their ship if we want to end it on the high note. They are right in front. Oh, good. You remember us. Had to hit a couple times, the music engaged us. Man, the boxes are going nuts. They're on the ship. They're waiting. It's only the two of them. Now they're trying to sail. Hello, everyone. Remember me? Exactly. 2-on-3, and I just made one of you jump off ship to chase me. Who's the idiot now? Oh, look at that. They're sinking. Let this be a lesson. You don't mess with a chibi crew. With the chibi, you get Tanya. And Tanya's worse than death. I'm happy now. How about you guys? There it is. Loot's on the left. I know, right? A victorious feeling. Let's see if they have anything good. Huh? But what if they took our stuff? Exactly, Mark Law. Respect. The deal with not sinking. Exactly. I just threw all... Honestly, I have to admit, they are not a good crew because... They had blunderbombs, but they were not really aiming because they couldn't even really get me in one shot like many other players would. And I was able to unload all 5 firebombs on them and get them to jump off a ship. Oh, there's the loot. Was it for the regular loot? We honestly got most of the chests. Oh well, we did sell a good portion of the money, though. We honestly did make some money off of it. What do you mean, more firebombs? Why? Do we have to... We need three more to sell? Let me check. I thought I had a couple. I have two. I'll put them in the firebomb crate. Hang on! Who has the crate? There, I put my two in. Yeah. Oh well, we did sell 85% of the stuff. So I mean, I don't know about you, Tanya, but I'm happy with our outcome. Exactly. Yeah, honestly, at this note, I was gonna end the stream on this note. I guess we should raid Link. If you guys think we should. Okay, that's one per Moonlight. What about you, Tanya? Just a legend in the... Aw, well... I tried grabbing the bigger stuff we sold. Yeah. That is true. We did sell the bigger stuff. That is what matters. So let's see. Just making sure. Yep, he's doing tears. Well, raid we got. Yep. So let me just set that up. So in the meantime, folks, here is the raid message. If you want to copy and paste. If you guys want to see this, we're gonna go raid our friend. You saw him earlier here. LinkCool200. He is currently playing some, Legend of Zelda Tears of the Kingdom. So let's go share the love with him. Thank you to everyone who joined us on this return to Sea of Thieves Live. I had fun. The cards were not too chaotic, so I got away mercifully. And thank you once again to everyone who joined us. Let me go through the list. Kitty. Turtle. Dez, Tigressa, Link, Arklaw, welcome back, Turtle, I think I said already, I believe that was it, but I'll see you guys on the next one.